Hi everyone, it's Nicole with FitnessRx for Women, and this is my next fit tip. This week I'm going to show you a great exercise to build muscle in your back. I know a lot of you are competitors out there, or those who just want to put some muscle on their back. It makes you look like you are athletic and really take care of your body. This exercise is called a row, and we're going to use a barbell. There are many different ways you can do a row. You can do cable row, you can do machine row, but the best is really a barbell cable row, a barbell row, traditional bodybuilding exercise. I'm going to show you two variations, overhand and underhand. Now, there's a couple things when performing a row, any kind, you want to make sure that your back stays really flat. Now, when I say flat, the slight arch, that means stick your chest up, stick your butt out, bend the knees, and then bend at the waist so that you're not rounding your back this way. If you do this, it's a great way to injure your lower back. So keep the chest up, stick your butt out. This is the position you want to be in the entire exercise. So you do need strong lower back muscle, which also equates to how much weight you're going to use. So overhand is going to work more of the upper back. For today, we're going to pull the bar right above the belly button. If you reverse the grip and you pull in, it's going to work a little bit more on the lower lat. So there's a couple variations here. First one, overhand. Grab your hands about shoulder width apart. Chest up, butt out. Don't want to hurt yourself. Make sure your form is right. Until next week, keep living the fit life.